Mannix has no house. He kneels before no banner, owes allegiance to no Kel. He is a murderer, and very good at what he does. I have been tracking him since wolves broke their chains, yes. Now Tanix works for Wolfpack, but not for long. Tanix has been sent to plunder the Hive. Your job, just as simple. Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark. Distortion. Catch just above you. Phoenix has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged in the ways of old. Phoenix is jamming our comms. Fight well, Guardian. Fight for honor.
Guardian down. 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 Guardian down. Thank you.
small matter. You will be rewarded treasure from the Queen, and my respect as well.
The House of Wolves is on the march. They're surrounding Vex strongholds across the Ishtar Sink. Every soldier under his command is down there. Skolos has either gone completely insane, or he's become a tactical genius. I love fieldwork, but the hunt must end. Now.
Channel interlaced with Vex coding. Whatever he's doing, I've never seen anything like this before. He's mad. Okay, that's not a good sign. The wolves are assaulting the Vault of Glass. What is Skolos planning?
Guardian down.
They've cracked the seal on the vault. Get in there, Guardian. We have to stop them.
Guardian down.
Golos has gone crazy is the good version here. I've seen reports from Prince Aldrin's crows. Reports about the technology of the vault. Really, just awful stuff. And we'll talk. Golos wanted to use the oracles as taps into the Vex network. This isn't just a hunt. A fallen house with Vex technology is a threat to the whole system.
Things simple now, yes? We find Golos. We put an end to Keller Kells. Or wolves put an end to us.
Welcome to the Reef. Inventory updated. Communication logged.
Hunter, correct? Huh. I did a little research on Guardians. Is that everything?
All routes clear.
Guardian, new orders from the Queen. She wants Skolos captured alive. I live to serve, of course. Just makes this a little harder, that's all. You'll be the tip of the spear. Get down there, find him, and pin him. I'll be nearby with a capture team of Prince Ulvern's crows.
Team and I just sat down in a canyon a few kilometers from the Citadel. When you find him, we'll be ready.
Thank you.
Guardian, new orders from the Queen. She wants Skolos captured alive. I live to serve, of course. Just makes this a little harder, that's all. You'll be the tip of the spear. Get down there, find him, and pin him. I'll be nearby with a capture team of Prince Uldren's crows.
The team and I just sat down in a canyon a few kilometers from the Citadel. When you find him, we'll be ready. So, he tried to conquer the other Fallen Houses and failed. Maybe now it's about weapons. Outfitting the wolves with Vex instruments of war?
If Skolos thinks he is Kell of Prophecy, then weapons could turn the tale.
Whatever he's up to, I've got a bearing on that signal. It's way up there, top of the tower. Better start climbing, Guardian. Strong gravity distortion at your location.
House Judgment Scribe. I stood with Skolos for much of Reef Wars. Now, I stand with you in Judgment of Wolfkill. That feels right somehow.
Skolos's catch. This is it, Guardian. Vex tech here matches a signature from the Vault of Glass. These machines fade in and out of our timeline. Watch your step. You're getting close. The crows and I are inbound. What? Guardian, there are dozens of new wolf signatures, and the number keeps growing. It's the Vex Tech. Skolos! He's pulling the entire House of Wolves through time! Transmission.
This is Mara Salve, Queen of the Awoken. Guardian, when you first came in search of the Black Garden, I thought of you as just another mote of light, too far from its traveler. I see now that I was wrong. Accept my thanks and the promise of a fitting reward. Petra, bring Skolos to me.
Capture confirmed. I almost feel sorry for Skolos here. Conversations with the Queen can be harsh. Anyway, I'll meet you back at the Reef with your reward.